Thank you. shot, over.
Thank you.
can make the trip, I hope, and save the universal Yankee nation. To make sure of no defeat, I'll leave no lines of retreat, and I'll issue a famous proclamation. But that same Greta Jackson, that fellow laid his wax on and made him by compulsion a seceder, till Polk could wrap in flight in the middle of the night, 'twas his very last appearance as a leader.
So to pull off your overcoat and roll up your sleeves, for Richmond is a hard road to travel. Yes, to pull off your overcoat and roll up your sleeves, for Richmond is a hard road to travel, I believe.
Of all Burnside, with his pontoon bridges tried, a road no one had thought of before him, with 200,000 men from the rebel slaughter pen and the blessed Union flag waving o'er him. And he met a fire like hell of canister and shell that mowed down his men with great slaughter. 'Twas a dreadful sight to view that second Waterloo, and the river ran with more blood than water.
So pull off your overcoat and roll up your sleeves, for Richmond is a hard road to travel.
Well,
pull off your overcoat and roll up your sleeves, for Richmond is a hard road to travel, I believe.
We are very much perplexed to know who is the next to command the next Richmond expedition. For the capital must blaze, and that in 90 days, and Jeff and his men be sent to perdition. And when we take the town, we will surely burn it down, and plunder and hang each cursed rebel. For the contraband was right when they said they would fight those rebels, they will fight like the devil.
So pull off your overcoat and roll up your sleeves, for Richmond is a hard road to travel.
I said to
pull off your overcoat and roll up your sleeves, for Richmond is a hard road to travel.